I have received a letter from the honourable member for Melbourne proposing that a definite matter of public importance be submitted. Could I ask the honourable gentleman please to resume their seat? I have received a letter from the honourable member for Melbourne proposing that a definite matter of public importance be submitted to the House for discussion, namely the government's approach to improving waterfront productivity. I call upon those members who approve of the proposed discussion to rise in their place. The honourable member for Melbourne.
Here he goes,
Speaker, Mr. Speaker, enough time has been wasted today. I move that business of the day be called on.
Question is that the business of the day be called on. Those in favour, please say aye. Against, no. Division required. There's division required. Division required. Ring the bells. Lock the doors. The question is the business of the day be called on. The ayes will move to the right of the chair, their noes to the left. I call on the honourable members Corangamite, Fisher and Riverina to be tellers for the eye, and the honourable members for Fowler, Maribyrnong and Port Adelaide tellers for the no. Result of the division is ayes 78, noes 46. I declare the motion carried in the affirmative. Call on the Minister of the table, the Minister for Community Services.
If you can organise something else, I'll probably think. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.